fucking shit. That's why he's a bodyguard.
In the club and this nigga looking at me kinda strange. I got the woman he loves sipping my champagne. But she ain't doing nothing.
As a kid, I would go to Cleveland every winter, hang out with my grandfather, enjoy a little bit of snow. Only time I really get to see him is when we do shows out in Cleveland. So he always comes through the show. Sometimes he'll bring some other cousins and stuff like that. But usually he comes with just him and his girlfriend. You know, my grandfather's like pushing 80. His girlfriend's probably pushing 45, 50. He'd be pimping. Real talk though, you know, my grandfather's definitely somebody who helped raise me into the man that I am now. So it's always cool to bring him and see, you know, everything that he helped mold me into and, you know, show forward on that stage, man. Though.
What happened with
the
lady?
Yo,
she kept trying to give me quarters.
Hit me harder.
Go. Oh! Your aim was up.
I pull up and the amusement park is next to the venue. So from there, I was just like, dang, I wonder if the guys already went. I get back on the bus, everybody talking about, yeah, we went on this ride and we did this and this and that and that. And I was like, yeah. I act like I ain't really care, but, you know, I was kind of butthurt about it, you know what I'm saying? I was kind of saucy.
We in some part of New York. There's a monsoon going on. You can see the puddles on the ground right now. We're getting ready to die and drown.
Gotta get the spinach,
not all of it though.
Every night.
Go and give me that. Feel like Yeezy. Tell me where the Henny at. We deserve it. We been working. What? Even on days when it don't seem worth it. I be too on. New shit, your style need a group home. Oh, bitch, I'm beastin'. Hungry. Motherfucker need me something to chew on. Yeah, come here. I'm too gon'
get hurt. Yo, what is that?
I mean, I try not to have it be something, you know what I'm saying, where it's like a fatal injury. We went from knife stabbing and stuff like that and shooting paintball guns and all that to tasing people now, thanks to Seiko. She tased Whiskey Red, man.
This nigga with that shit, though. Oh!
I don't, you know what I'm saying, I was just in the middle of it, just watching.
You can't be a part of the fight.
Ah! Her dumbass tased him, touching him, and tased herself.
You touched me!
It was pretty fucking funny, but I ain't trying to play that game. I, for some reason, have my face on the bus. That's not gonna happen anymore. But I have my face on the bus right now, just, you know, because, you know, the fans enjoy that, to take pictures in front of it, the Bat Gang and all that. But I think, you know, from there, you know, after the show, it was so many fans banging on the bus, and I was kind of like, ah, fuck it. Opened the window, and, you know, had some communication, you know, pointed some people out, had some fun. Then we ran to the front.
You don't know what it looks like outside, dude. Fuck that.
Should we go to the front? Should we go to the front?
All right, come on.
I had a couple extra shirts and Bat Gang merch and alumni hats and stuff, so went to the front, man, and just had some fun, threw a lot of stuff out, and kind of showed the venue and the tour team why they can't park us in the front. Maybe. So it was the band was Off Key, consisted of Whiskey Red, Asia, Seiko, Big Chuck, Brick Baby. They need some major auto tune help.
Hang up when you call right back. Let's take it nice and slow.
Yo, we need the weed.
Yo,
seriously.
Yo,
know you got the tree.
Need the weed. Keep grabbing your ass.
Here we go, baby. Thank you, man.
Walk in this bitch like a motherfucking villain. Ooh, ooh. I'm just trying to bring cool back. King too many motherfuckers pull that off. Looking like $1 million outfit. Nah, nigga, that's me, it don't matter what it costs. Make it look good, had it on for you, seen it in a lookbook. Said you ain't fucking with a young, fresh ass nigga. Fashion police should arrest that nigga. Okay, 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 okay. I'm with a model ass bitch, I'm Sandro Pay. Get some high ass heels.
So far though, man, one hell of a night tour. After this, you know what I'm saying, past couple days, I think we really got this show strong, all the way from production to crowd control to how everybody sound to just, you know what I'm saying, the guests that come out. Just everything is so on point now that I think this next 2 weeks is going to fly by. We got some great shows, got some great studio time with everybody. We're really going, you know what I'm saying, have more than just one hell of a night, man. We got one hell of a year. Let's get it done.
Living like Bruce Wayne, can I get a toaster? All of the light-skinned girls in the mochas, trying to get it in for the night, no emotion.